What's going on, everybody? My name is Blade. Welcome back to more Gears of War 4. Act 1. Act 5, Chapter 1 is about to happen here. I think we're near the end of this game here. Probably another hour or so. So, I might split that in half, put two 30-minute videos out. We'll see how it goes. But I'm pumped.
There it is. Radio tower, dead ahead.
Okay, so what did happen to Jetsbot?
I think that Pouncer's quills hacked into it somehow.
How would that work?
A bioelectric field, maybe?
Or some kind of voltage-gated ion channel.
Oh, yeah. That makes sense.
It does.
Me a lot of ammo.
Got it.
Oh no, 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 no. Ow.
Locked. We gotta find a way around.
Here?
Hey, there's a factory up ahead. Let's make our way through.
Nest!
And deal with him!
Shit, I don't have any grenades.
Don't make me shoot you!
Oh, I picked up his friend.
Watch it!
Alright.
Got him! Hey, get out of the way!
Hey! We got more of them!
Ah!
Drop shot might be fun.
Fall back! Get some cover! Suppress that!
Nope.
Damn it.
I know!
Suppress that!
Shit.
Got a drone.
It's really, that's a really cool gun. You actually,
what's that drone?
It's kind of like the railgun from Halo, but it doesn't automatically shoot. You actually have to let go. Or if you hold it too long, it will, it won't fire. I'll show you. If you hold it too long, nothing will happen. Like, it'll malfunction. It'll still shoot, but not when you want it to.
Close that nest!
Incoming sire!
This'll work.
Oh shit! That one right in here! Help me! Somebody help me!
You're okay!
Thank you. We got another one! Oh shit, oh shit. Is that a grenade? Oh shit! Guys. Okay, he jumps through the window, takes me out, and jumps back. This is ridiculous. Hold on. Let me get my bearings right. Guns are beasts. Ah! No! Guys, somebody help me. Thanks. Oh my god! My head exploded. okay. I really have to fall back and not be this crazy hero. There, you'll die.
Hey, there's a factory up ahead. Let's make our way through.
Nest!
They deal with him! Got it!
Oh, damn, Dad. I call him Dad.
Hey, we got more of them!
Guys, we got a scion!
Fall back! Get some cover!
I got him! One shot. Or two shots. Oops.
Nope, no.
Damn it. I suck with that.
Got it.
Can't believe I got him. Woo! Great jumping over there, right? How'd it go? Oh, God!
Throwing grenade!
God, they are stronger.
Incoming scion!
How's he? Got him. Duke back over here. I need a grenade. Ow. Oh shit! It still got me? Thank you. That's right, come at me. How is he? Shit. I'll take that.
Let's do this!
Suppressor!
Frag out!
Overkill is such an awesome gun. Woo! Oh, yeah.
Okay, we're clear.
Let's just get inside the factory before any more show up.
The door? Yep.
Need some help here.
Well, look at that. An old centaur factory.
Huh. Oh, you used to ride in these heaps, huh?
They weren't so bad. A little cramped. It broke down all the time.
Armadillos!
Yeah, maybe. But they got the job done.
I love these. You drove these a lot in the other Gears games. I'd have grenades or something. I have no grenades whatsoever. And I'm full on ammo.
So, where's the exit?
Probably here.
Look sharp! We got drones!
Got her.
Got her.
I want to get him with an overkill. Oh, fuck. Come on. Oh, no. He's going to kill me. He's going to kill me instantly. Help me. Oh, my God. You're a hero. Fucking missed him. Look out. Yeah. Got a grenade.
Now, let's find a way out of here.
Better load up on ammo while we.
Ho 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 ho!
Think we'll need it?
Yeah, don't. Unless your Lancer runs on smart ass.
Seems to be working so far.
I wish you gave me more ammo from my other shits, but that's alright.
Radio tower should be just ahead, up this hill.
Yeah, and I'm sure we'll get there without a hitch.
I take it. Game looks gorgeous, guys.
Ah, shit! Turret!
Ah, and there's the hitch!
Get to cover!
Bomb the shit.
Close to that! Tell me that was an accident!
Ammo.
Don't mind if I do.
I think the guy on that turret has something against us!
We gotta take him out!
We're turbo. Oh my God. Oh no, why'd I shoot that?
That was so close.
Okay, I helped you, you helped me. There you go. The AI is really smart in this game. It really is.
Okay. Get some help here!
Get him? I got him. Missed him. Damn it. Oh my God. Hold on. Shit. I'm gonna go around here. Bitch. Oh shit. No! Jump back around. Now you know what you're messing with. Oh, okay, I see how it is. Here, come here. Oh. Oh God! I'm gonna die. Oh my God! You're really ballsy. Bitch. And you step on their leg and it disappears. Oh my God, I pulled the trigger. Thank you.
Okay, we're done here. Dad, you ready to make that call?
I've been ready. Wait here.
Hey, Dad, hang on. Tell him we're gonna need more than a couple of extra Lancers here, and seriously, bots might do more harm than good.
Don't worry. He'll pull something out of his ass. He always does.
I think I know what it is.
They're surrounding us.
Holy shit, you scared the crap out of me.
Sorry. Backup's on its way.
How long before he gets here?
Long enough that we'll need this.
Dad, what's the deal? Where's he meeting?
Fabricator.
Close. But we got time and swarm to kill before he gets here.
From the sound of things, they're gonna attack any minute.
That's why we dig in here.
Wonder if... Yeah, I'll just straight up put this here. And, I saw barriers. Is that one? That's cool. Another one. Put another one down over here by the sentry, so it's a little protected.
Sweet.
Okay. Ammo, I'm full. All right.
Watch it! You're coming in from the front!
Go, go! Get on here! Where's the nest? Overheats way too fast. Fuck out of here. Shit. That's a tree.
Oh shit.
Oh god. Yo, it died right away.
Come get us.
Want to make sure. Yeah, getting blocked by it. Yeah.
No way that's the last of them. Build and repair what you can before more attack.
I like how they just throw in like horde mode into the campaign. We got pretty sure that sentry is down. Is it down? Oh, it's not. There we go. Can I repair? Good. I'll just put more sentries down. Seems to be doing the trick. Let's do this.
From the left.
Damn, that's a lot of them.
Over there! Diaz!
Oh, shit. Just deflecting back, that's sick.
We can't hold.
Forever. bitch. Oh! Just shot those barrels.
Take out the hunters up there!
Hunters. Right there. Oh, yeah. Oh, what the fuck?
Guys, we
got oh, my God. Come on, come on. Don't jump on me. Don't jump on me.
It overheated.
This thing really protects me. Is there another one? Oh, God. No. Oh, no. Oh, my God, it's working. Hey, it's not working anymore. Oh, this thing is really damaged. No! Shit. Oh, it got her! Oh, drop her. Shit. Got it. Get out of there.
Fire in the hole!
Almost dead. It has to be. Yeah!
That's the last of them!
Yeah, not for very long. Get on that.
Could have shot that too. I keep not shooting shit. Okay. This is fun as hell. The barriers work great. Everything works great, honestly. I'm gonna put more of that. And then, put this one back. I think the other side's okay. Should put this right there. This side's okay, right? Yeah, the two shock things are okay here. I'll put another barrier here. If I can get out of that. Alright. We're all ready to go. Just in case. Alright, let's do this.
Swarm, on the right!
Ah, shit! Zion!
How much longer before he gets there?
Oh, God. No!
Just gotta hold out a little while
longer. Oh.
Help me out here.
I knew that was... They threw that in there, so don't stay on here forever. I got another shot.
Watch it! Zion incoming!
Got him. Disintegrated. Shit. Yeah.
Stay sharp. We're not done yet.
Oh, fuck. This is awesome. I'm having a great time right now. Woo. Oh, you fucked up. There's two of them? Your mouth. The other one.
still be here, James.
No.
There! That's his signal! Let's get to the rendezvous point!
Get out of this hole! The heck? Why isn't it letting me... Yeah, that was a little weird.
Hey, what do you know? Looks like it's all clear.
No. You have got to stop saying that. Seriously.
Saying what?
All clear. Come on. It's a perfect way to jinx us.
Come on, you're kidding.
No, I'm not. Since this all began, when has it ever been all clear?
Normally, I'd say jinxing has nothing to do with actual probabilities, but in this case, I agree. Don't say it.
All right, this is ridiculous. Look around. It is all clear.
Marcus, come on, man.
Yeah, Dad, I don't know. They've kind of convinced me.
Tell you what. If I really did just jinx us, I'll deal with it myself. Now let's get to the damn rendezvous point. He said he'd meet us at the intersection just ahead.
Something big's headed this way.
Hey, Marcus! You jinxed us!
What the fuck? No way.
When Marcus Fenix calls in help, he does not mess around.
Please tell me.
What? You don't call, you don't write? Hey, who loves you, Marcus?
Yes, Coltrane!
Been too long, Cole.
Yeah, about 10 years too long.
You remember James?
Yeah, I remember him being a lot smaller.
Everyone's small next to you, Uncle Cole.
Uncle Cole? Excuse me, what? Didn't I give you enough toys when you were a kid?
Oh, I've seen enough of your toys to last a lifetime, thanks.
His toys?
Kait, Del, meet Damon Baird, CEO of DB Industries, whose bots have been trying to kill us for the last 20 hours.
Hey, whoa. The whole killer DB thing? Jin did that, not me.
Well, they've still got your initials on them.
Let me know if any of this sounds familiar. You go AWOL from the COG, about 6 months ago, and somehow no one arrests you. Or even more recently, there you are, stuck in Settlement 5, and just magically, a bot transport cart pulls up and tells you to get in.
Oh, seriously, Dad? You had this asshole watching out for me?
I think the word you might be looking for is thank you.
You sure you can handle this thing?
You know the kind of day we've had? You wouldn't ask.
JD's and Jack Jr., so one of you take second betting.
Yo, guys, this is sick.
So they back. Really back. Kind of missed them in a weird, messed up sort of way.
I know what you mean.
And there's our ride.
I'm here, sweet cheeks. Ready to go?
Tell me your wife wanted to do this.
Sam and I aren't married. Special lady friend, please. And she insisted on coming. Hey, kids.
Can you hear me up there?
Yeah, I hear you. Meet us at the dam. Oh, and Uncle Baird.
Try to keep up.
Oh my god.
Scout ahead.
Guys, sorry to keep you in suspense. That's a perfect 30-minute video right there. And we're going to finish up next episode. Thank you so much for watching. I can't wait for this. I'm pretty sure this is like the last bit of the game here. But thank you so much. I'll talk to you guys later.